On Sunday, September 26, the Germans go to the polls to elect at least 598 deputies to the Bundestag, the parliamentary assembly. At least, because their number is not fixed across the Rhine, and depending on the configuration it can increase quite considerably. They were 709 at the end of the previous elections, in 2017. Half of 598 deputies, 299, therefore, are elected in the constituency's single-member ballot, by relative majority, as if, in France, your deputy were the candidate who won in the first round. The other half are elected through a party list system, and by land. The person expected to be chancellor is placed at the top of this list, then the candidates are elected in order according to the percentage of votes obtained by the party, as for the European elections, for example. If you are a German voter, you therefore vote twice on Sunday, first for the member of your constituency, first vote, say the Germans, then for a list by party in each land, second vote, which will have representatives if the party exceeds 5% nationwide.